What's wrong with kids today? Let's see. They beg because they don't have food to eat or water to drink. They struggle with the subjects that they didn't want to learn. They are addicted to games. They don't care anything else. And sometimes they get alone. That's sad. And they struggle with trash as well. Hey trash, leave them. This is too dangerous. See, I've told you. And air pollution, oh, it's horrible.
Hello everyone, my name is Ariel and my Vietnamese name is Khan. I am 9 years old and I'm learning in Phạm Ngọc Thạch Primary School. Just then, I showed you some problems that children nowadays are trapped in. And that's why I'm here to give you some solution to create this city a happy and friendly city to children. And eventually, I have 3 ideas. First, real children's environment. Second, the happy house. And third, no pressure in learning. Wait for me a second. I need to go and clear them out.
This is my first idea. Children need real environment, so that's why we're putting in playgrounds, parks, zoos, and water parks, so that children can run and jump and skip whenever they like. Next is safe space. Let's see. We will clean and clear the pavement so that the kids can walk to school. After that is the public gardening project. This is a responsibility that every family has to take. They will build their own little garden so that the city can be more fresh and green. After that is the street painting. There will be a long street which is absolutely white. So the kids can come here and paint this street into a colorful street. Finally is the Kids City Council. This is the place where some kids represent all kids in the city. They will go and talk to the government about their desires. My second idea is the happy house. We want to change the children's house of city into the happy house. In this happy house, we have 4 areas. In the cartoon area, we have cartoon characters and we can also costume as them and take pictures of them. Next, in the experience area, we have kitchen, computer, robot, and science labs, which you can go in and practice what you have learned in school. Next, in the family area, you have race cars, treasure hunt game, and challenge game. You can play with your family, and it's very fun. An opinion, I love sweets, so there is a sweet area. We have ice cream lights, chocolate wall, candy chairs, biscuit decoration, lollipop windows, and jello rock. And one question, how do you get in the happy house? Well, it's very simple. With every good manners that the children have, they earn the sticker, they exchange for a ticket, and they go straight into the happy house. This is my third idea, no pressure in learning. I believe that all kids doesn't like the way how we learn, especially in Vietnam. We wouldn't like sitting in the table and listen to our teacher. No, I don't like that. The teacher will give us projects and we will do that with our team. And if we do it well, we can go camping and learn how to defend ourselves. Now next is the active school. In the active school, we will have a big garden filled with fruit trees. And we will also have a big library, computer room, science laboratory, and theater. Yes, you can go in there whenever you like. Next, last is no homework, of course. If we have no homework, then we can have time to cook, sing, and learn music and play piano if you like, especially if that is your hobby. Those were some of my ideas. I hope this city will become a happy and friendly city to the children. And don't underestimate the children. They are the power and the future of the country. Thank you for listening. Bye-bye.